Hey guys, I wanted to show you my PPU haul from last month, right? April's, is that what this is? Yeah. I don't know what the theme was, something about flowers. I only purchased two. I wasn't gonna purchase any, but I decided to. I'll show you what they are. So I love toppers. This is like a flaky balm from Mugwacker. Here comes the sun. I love their like super shiny, bam in your face metallic flakies. I think they're so beautiful. Personally, I wish the flaky size was larger just because that's what I like. But the like vibrant color makes up for the size, I would say. So I got that one. And the other one I got was this one from Lumen. I've never tried this brand. It's Silken Path. It's sheer. It's like a very light lilac base with blue to purple, I think to pink, shimmer in there. It's very beautiful, and I was excited to get it, and I thought I could use it for so many things. But when I received it and opened it, I saw the similarities to this polish right away. Just like the base itself, this one here obviously has holo glitters all in it, but besides the holo, it's like the same thing. And I love this one. So we'll see what I could do. I already polished two of my nails. I want to layer this on top to see how it looks. I really wanted Ethereal's, I think it was called Coffee Cloud. It's like a taupey base, but it has like the same shift to it. So I put, this is an Emily DeMolly Crawley, and it's an indirect method. It's just a nude. So that's on my pointer. I want to see how that's gonna look. And this is Coloris de Carol Rustic. It's a holo with a taupe base. Now that one, I think I don't know if the holo is gonna show through, but I think it might look similar to this. But the first thing I wanna do is layer these on my thumb to see how they look. I feel like I'm talking a lot. Gonna layer these on my thumb to see how they look together. But it is like a clear base, pretty much. And that's the shimmer in there. It doesn't look like that in person. And I'm going to layer this Lumen polish by itself on my ring finger. And then on my thumb, I am going to put Rogue Lacquer. Man, I have been looking at the releases for their junk food polish pickup releases. Oh my gosh. They're so fun. Ooh, this one is very pretty. Man, this one would look beautiful with like a very deep purple or blue or green. Anyways, let's layer it on here. Yeah, but there are so many I want to get. I don't know if I will. Oh, wow. That is so pretty. Is there pink flakies or is it the shimmer that's peeking through? I don't know if you could see that. So I'm gonna apply Lumen. I don't know, we'll see if I'll apply it more than one layer, but we'll see. I did not put a top coat. I feel like I should have. It's streaky on the side there. I saw that Ethereal had some more coffee cloud polishes. They posted it on their story, but I was like a few hours too late and already sold out. I wonder if it's gonna come back during Rewind. I would get it if they did. Those two coats. After I'm done swatching these, I will. Oh, let me apply it here too. Sorry, I'm kind of swatching little weird today. Jumping from nail to nail, I guess. It's very sheer. I do like it. It's very pretty. Room. Wow, that one is very beautiful. Okay. This might smudge off, hopefully not. Well, I'm gonna apply another layer of these three. I think I'll apply a thicker second layer. I like that. I'll move the phone right now. This one's very pretty. It complements it, doesn't cloud it. I thought it was gonna be like deepen up the blue. Because I'm pretty sure if you layer this lumen polish on top of a black, it'll probably look like a blue to purple multi-chrome. I know the blue will pop for that's for sure. That is extremely sheer. Okay, let me show you how they look. So Emily DeMolly right here. This one is the Coloristic Carol. And this is a polish true to itself. It's almost like a naked nail. Here's Rogue. And this is them combined. I don't know if you hear the neighbors yelling. But that just like adds shimmer to the flaky bomb pretty much. I wanna add a few different toppers to the original one, but it's almost like it's extremely sheer. It's like a topper itself. And to layer the flakies, I don't know. I think it's just gonna add like a shimmer like this. You could see the difference. Like these two, just subtle. I wonder if it looks like coffee cloud. But that's it. I just wanted to share my quick little haul. All right, thank you for watching. You guys have a good one. Bye.